hang in Margaritaville and minding my own. Some foreign car driving dude with a road rage attitude pulled up beside me talking on his cell phone. He started yelling at me like I did something wrong. He flipped me the bird and then he was gone. Some beach somewhere there's a big umbrella casting shade over an empty chair. Palm trees are growing and warm breezes blowing. I picture myself right there on some beach somewhere. I circled the parking lot trying to find a spot just big enough I could park my old truck. A man with a big cigar was getting into his car. I stopped and I waited for him to back up. But from out of nowhere a Mercedes-Benz came cruising up and whipped right in. Some beach somewhere nowhere to go and you got all day to get there. There's cold margaritas and hot senoritas smiling with long dark hair on some beach somewhere. I sat in that waiting room, it seemed like all afternoon. The nurse finally said, "Doc's ready for you. You're not gonna feel a thing, we'll give you some Novocaine. That tooth will be fine in a minute or two." Then he stuck that needle down deep in my gum, and he started drilling before I was numb.